Ladies and gentlemen, today is a very special day. Something came in the mail, and we are here to find out just exactly what it is. Okay, let's open this box up. I gotta be strong man right now. I gotta be Superman. Oh yeah. If I open this box, I'm not gay. I'm not gay. Oh yeah, got it open, because I'm not gay. As you guys know, I saw this thing on Instagram. Yes, I admit it, I saw it. It is the Cupid's cologne for men. And you know what they say, it works as wonders. It's wonders, it's magic. So we got three boxes, one and a two. And a three. Now time for the smell. The taste test. I mean, not the taste test. This ain't food. I was thinking about food, though. But, you know, let's see. Open up, baby. Oh, yeah. The tape. And yes, I paid $133 for this, guys. And some of you are going to be like, what a fucking loser. Well, it's the truth. Alright, let's open this box. What magic are they talking about? I don't know. Today we will find out, and results will be given as a short video form. Let's see. We got it right here. Okay, now let's try a little spray test, not the taste test. Let's see what's up. Smelling good as fuck. Damn, I think I got hypnotized. Cupid's, get it today. Available on Instagram stores. It works with one. Psych! You thought. Anyways, if you want to try it for yourself, do it. Results, I'll be right with you. Bye.